Hey guys, Kristen here. I want to talk about friendships today. If you've been struggling with severe chronic fatigue for a while now, there is a really good chance that you have lost a friend or two along the way. These friendships can end very suddenly with big fights and hurt feelings, or they can just slowly drift away as you're unable to see this person as often or unable to talk to them or give them the emotional support that they receive. Whatever the reason of the friendship ending, it is a loss, and it is a loss to be grieved. And it is another loss to attribute to your chronic fatigue, no doubt. And that's hard, and that hurts, and that's painful. And we need to just live with that, knowing that our illness has led to yet another loss in our lives. However, I want to add a new perspective to this for you. And this one has absolutely helped me throughout the years. So anytime you have lost a friendship in your life, what's also happened is you now have more time to do what heals you. You have more time for another person in your life who is still there with you and who is there to support you. Someone who's perhaps more understanding. And I think that that's really beautiful. As limited as our time and our energy can be on bad days, being able to invest in the things that give us the greatest return is absolutely critical. And with the loss of a friendship, it gives you a new opportunity to do something for yourself or with another person. So I want you to feel the loss and feel the pain that that brings, but I also want you to feel the gratitude of the new opportunity that's been presented to you through extra time and extra energy. Hope this resonates with you guys. Let me know. The emotional relationship stuff is very, very personal, but if you guys would like to hear more about my take on this after having lived with severe chronic fatigue for years, just leave me a comment. I'd love to hear from you guys. Thanks so much. Bye.